This is the Automatic Drive Positioner Control Panel. Its memory storage function can save two different sets of positions for maximum driver comfort. The ignition must be in the on or off position to use the memory storage function to create a set of driving positions. First, set the shift lever to park. Now, adjust the driver's seat and outside mirrors. Next, push the set switch and within 5 seconds, push one of the two memory switches. The indicator light for the pushed memory switch will come on and stay on for approximately 5 seconds. A chime will sound if the memory has been stored. Repeat this procedure for the second driver position. You can also link each key fob to a stored memory position. To do so, press the unlock button on the key fob within 5 seconds of pushing the memory switch. The indicator light will blink. When it turns off, the key fob is set to that position. For a second driver, repeat this procedure using the other key fob. To recall a memory setting, press memory button 1 or 2 with the ignition on and the transmission in park. The driver's seat entry and exit feature automatically moves the driver's seat back for easy entry or exit. The driver's seat will slide backward when the driver's door is opened and the ignition is in the lock position. The driver's seat will return to the previous position when the ignition is turned on, with the shift lever in park. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.